These are the words born to you in a mother's moment of clarity.
To my beautiful daughters, when I think of you, my little ones, I think of flowers.
Our daughters are our future.
Our daughters are the past and the present.
Mother, you were born to be a leader, to make good choices.
Our daughters are awesome.
Our daughters are our inspiration.
Life and people are learning lessons. You're allowed to make mistakes and no one is perfect.
Our daughters are so beautiful.
Our daughters are hungry. Our daughters are eager.
Every day I wake up grateful to have the life that we do. And I don't wake up guilty for all that we have, but ready to be part of something meaningful.
Our daughters are everything that we have accomplished and that we wish to accomplish.
Be accepting of the times you are born into. The Creator has a reason for this.
Our daughters are the hope of generations.
You have defined me as a whole person. You have never doubted me. You have become my confidant, and you are a strong individual that doesn't have to follow.
Our daughters are our closest friends and biggest allies.
Ten fe y esperanza en la vida, ya que tienes una forma de cambiar inesperadamente.
Our daughters are the key to a resilient, sustainable, abundant, and just future.
Mi niña, estoy muy orgullosa de ti. Tú eres mi muñequita.
Our daughters are my biggest wish in the world.
Hope and dream always. Always.
Our daughters need us.
Love.